Hello, so my name's Perri. I handle initial inquiries here at Swan Build. When you call or email through, you'll probably end up dealing with me. And today I'm going to go over some frequently asked questions that we do get asked a lot. Does Swan Build handle garages, carports, driveways, and outdoor areas? So Swan Build handles verandas, decks, any kind of outdoor areas, as well as garages and carports. We don't handle driveways or any landscaping or any sheds. Can you change our plans around and can we build custom plans? So Swan Build is a full custom builder. It's what we specialize in. So all of our floor plans can be customized to suit your needs. Being a modular builder, we do have limitations for our sections for transport. So as long as we can build the house into those sections, we are quite flexible on what we can do. We can also have a look at custom plans. Again, we just have to be able to make it modular. Can we build with a steel frame and can we build on a concrete slab? So we are very lucky as a modular company, we have engineered a way to build on a concrete slab. So we do have that option. It is more with us for concrete, but we can work out pricing on any of the designs. So yes, definitely an option here with us. Steel frame build, what we do as standard is a timber treated frame and we do have steel frame options. So again, it's just personal preference and we can work out some pricing. And the final question is, are we a kit home? No, we're not a kit home, we're a modular builder. That just means that we build most of your house off site, transport it in and finish it off there. All right, so that wraps up our frequently asked questions. If you have any other questions or want some clarification on anything I've gone over, please feel welcome to give us a call or send through an inquiry and we can have a chat then.